I was born making caribous.
Nah, this better not be because you saw a millipede again. Better check in with Pete first.
Hey, Miles.
Yo, man. It's been a minute. You need any spider help?
Actually, we're all good. We managed to rescue Tombstone before Kraven could get his hands on him.
We?
Oh, long story short, my buddy Harry, he has some sort of power suit. Kicked all kinds of butt with it. He's gonna be a big help with these hunters, that's for sure.
Wait! Is he one of us now?
Sort of? It's all happening fast, but we'll talk later. Gotta run.
Talk later. He says that a lot.
This is always a handy place to change.
I'll come back for them.
This will make such a difference for the community. Thank you so much for your support. Okay, bye-bye. Miles.
Hey, Ma.
Ve, siéntate. I just wanted to check in. See how you're doing. ¿Todo bien?
Fine. Everything's good. Okay. It's just a lot right now. So much to take care of in the city. Super stressed about my college essay. Pete's busy doing other stuff. And Lee. Lee is still out there. Doesn't that bother you?
Of course it bothers me. But I'm committed to making this community better. I've got to let go of things that don't serve me and focus on where I want to go, not where I've been. ¿Entiendes lo que te digo?
Yeah. But Lee? I can't just let him go.
Angela, I'm gonna have to call you back. No, how can you be locked out? You have a key. Oh. No, I understand the urgency. Let me make some calls. Okay.
Mom, do you need me to go?
Didn't you just finish telling me how busy you are?
Yeah, but I always have time for my community. Okay, Ma. Where am I headed?
Harlem Cultural Center. 116th and Convent. That was my friend Angela on the phone. She's the curator, and she's trying to give a prospective donor a private tour. But the security system locked her out.
Whoops! Awkward!
Angela lined up a bunch of items for a new music exhibit, but funding fell through. And if this donor doesn't cover the costs, the museum might have to close.
I'll make sure they get in.
I'm passionate about preserving the musical heritage of this community. But how can I donate to a museum where the security system isn't even functional?
Darren, I hear your concerns, but I assure you this museum will be...
Spider-Man.
Oh, thank God. The system's locked us out and it's not responding to any input at all.
Let's see if I can figure out what's wrong with it.
Need to find the control panel. Control panel. Relays are overloaded. Gotta get inside the walls to fix them. Let's patch things up so Angela can give that tour.
Who are these guys?
EMP took out the whole system. We're all alone in here. Just need to break this padlock and we're in.
So that's how Ava got locked out. Better reset the system so I can get in there and stop these guys. Not too bad. Let me fix it up real quick. Got it. But the system's still down. Gotta find the other relay boxes.
Hey, Miles. I checked in with all the feast shelters. No one has seen Martin Lee.
Thanks. I can't believe I let him get away when I could've... You know?
Could've what?
Made sure he didn't hurt anyone else.
Right. Well, don't worry. I'll keep looking.
Must be some valuable stuff in here. These guys seem like pros. Nice. But the system's still down. There must be more relays.
Zax and Drum are already in the truck, right?
Yeah. But we got time. And a lot more room in the trucks.
If we pass these guys without being spotted, how about a distraction in the key of C?
Some kind of joke on me.
Keep it together, man. Don't you punk out on me. You could do this.
Another vent above that guy. I'm handling it.
While you're there, check out some of the instruments. Get you ready for college.
Ma, I'm going into music tech. Computers are my instruments.
Music starts with a human, their instrument and their soul. When you're mixing or sampling, you have to listen close and capture that soul. Computers can't do that.
You know how old you sound right now?
Old and wise, you mean?
stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got? A
couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them into the trucks.
Last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Who's playing music?
Okay, getting a stronger signal now. Looks like there's one more relay to bring back online. Oh, man. Gotta get all the way across the room.
How much time we got?
A couple minutes. Grab the last few things and get ready to load them.
Playing music!
Gotta get this last relay online, then head to the loading dock. Make sure these guys don't get away with any of this stuff.
Did that?
Someone bumping into things.
Abort! Let's roll!
Nice work, Spatterbot. Now it's my turn.
Spider-Man, the front door's finally open. But there is a bunch of stuff missing.
It's all out back in the loading docks. And I'll make sure it stays there.
Let's get out of here, quick!
Go, go, go! Said this would be an in and out job. Now, Spider-Man, you're here!
Whatever! Take him out!
In the air, now!
Tell your boss, don't go messing with my neighborhood!
How's he doing that?
Meet at the rendezvous point in an hour.
Not today.
Gotta stop those trucks. Gotta pick one for now. Give it up, guys! You're not getting away!
Drummer.
They only recovered items from one truck? What a mess. Sorry, Angela. This is a deal breaker.
There goes our best hope for a big donor.
There's still the fundraising gala.
If we don't find that second truck, there is no exhibit. Without an exhibit, there is no gala. Without a gala, the museum will have to close.
That won't happen. I promise. Here.
This belonged to Clyde Stubblefield. Ooh! The original funky drummer. Do you know how often his rhythms were sampled? He was so influential. A direct line from funk to hip-hop. Thank you.
Don't worry. I'll find the rest of those items.
Thank you.
I should check in with Pete.
This. Catch up later?
Oh, sure, man. Later.
Hey, Pete. I'm at EMF. No sign of Doc Connors yet, but I could use an extra set of eyes.
On my way. Have you heard anything from MJ? You said she's stopping by his house, right?
Nothing yet. She told me she'd call when she got there.
Let's hope he's just taking a sick day.
Yeah, definitely. I'm gonna check her office. Just come by when you can.
Any sign of Connors?
Nothing yet.
It's MJ.
Bad news. Connors' house is crawling with hunters and the doctor's MIA.
Good news. I think I know where to find him. Somewhere across the river. Maybe around.
Let's move. He's waiting.
Training with Sable paid off sooner than I'd hoped. The zoo. Connors has to be around here somewhere. I have to tell Pete. Some kind of genome readout. They've been studying Dr. Connors. Oh God, they want to hunt him too. In there.
All this time, perhaps he will finally get what he has longed for.
Looks like they've set up shop here.
Hello. You know, I don't like being snuck up on.
You are in the wrong place, girl. I will put you down humanely.
I'm coming for you.
So many have tried to kill him, human and beast. I don't believe it's possible.
You're right. Buried alive beneath rubble.
What's all that then?
Checking it out.
To find Connors.
Another night tainted by the silence of death. I wasn't sure I could clip his wings. Perhaps that would be my weakness, but no. Not even that could save him.
He's dead. Phone! Connor's cell phone. Oh, please don't die. Harry, it's MJ. I'm at an abandoned zoo in Jersey. It's...
Please, don't. Please, you don't understand.
To get in the cage, and Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
Let's see. No need for further action. We got a man down over here.
She really thought we would not get her?
They used a code to get in the cage. And Connor's shackles need that key. Just have to find them.
It's almost time. Craven is nearly ready.
It's good to hear. I've been looking forward to tonight. It's been a while.
I'll find out what's happening.
Jim Boy, big room.
Where'd it come from?
I'm scoping it out.
Code. Steal some keys. You've done worse.
Stand by. I'm investigating.
Hunter down over here.
Hunter with the keys went this way. Getting close. There. He's got the key. That camo field. I think I can hide behind it.
Couldn't locate the girl. Need the code for the gate. Hmm.
checking it out.
Someone's taking us out!
The hunter with the code went toward the lion's den.
That.
I'm on it.
Guess it was nothing.
I'm on the way.
Yeah, what is that? Ranking system. Guess she's Garin's boss. Good for me. They'll see right through me. I need to figure out who Fika is. Sumcarian poetry. Must be her first language. Vegre, you're here. Her Sumcarian is perfect.
Hopefully mine is convincing.
Vic.
All right, let's get that code. Come on, MJ. Your Centaurian is still good. Enough. Just answer.
Itvika, Vika, Monguznak.
Vika, detect what?
Garin, elegem vana, hiva shaitpon. Hol vana, ka kezulekas kodo.
A kodo, sorosata, os informatio, stablan van. Tut hot nad?
Te pedig as tut hot nad. Mien hongon beselhet velen. Ne hiv terbet. Nerta feyed be keruhet.
That felt kinda nice. All right, better move before he comes looking. Where's that whiteboard? There you are. Codes for the enclosure. All right, Connors, let's get out of here.
You know this beast.
His name is Kurt Connors. He's a good man.
There are no good men. Only good prey.
There's a lab in the atrium. Might have a serum. I don't have much time.
Then we'll buy you some.
Right up the hill. That glass building. Please, hurry.
We'll clear a path. Keep your heads down.
Don't worry, Doc. Get you to that lab. We're not turning tonight.
Another shot.
Hunters must have a death wish. First moves on. Now the lizard?
Seems like they're just doing their boss's dirty work.
Your benefits must be crazy.
Now look who's joking at a bad time.
You're running!
Right there.
I'm fine. Let's just... MJ, move ahead, but stay low!
We picked up the next door. Got some hunters blocking our route.
They even brought some animals from home!
We're almost there, Doc! Hold on, I'm breathing!
Okay!
Okay!
Firing!
Hey, come on!
As they say.
Hang on! Pete.
Please stay with us.
Come on. Pete, come on, this is nothing. Remember in fifth grade when you... No. No. You gotta stay awake, buddy.
Pete!